Hey, what's up, guys? I am Marshall Sparkman here. Specialize in VA loans. I've been doing this for about 12 years since I got out of the military, and thank you for subscribing to this series. So my purpose here is just to educate you on everything you need to know about VA loans. It's a 13-part series that I've condensed down and giving it to you bit by bit. So the first part to get started, we're just going to talk a little bit about VA loan basics. This part's really simple. So in a nutshell, what the VA loan is it was a loan. It was as a mortgage loan. It was established by the Department of Veteran Affairs back in 1944. It was part of the Servicemen's Relief Act. It was passed by Congress because we had a bunch of guys coming out of the military. They just come back from war and really were just trying to reestablish their life. And the government was trying to, it was really the Servicemen's Relief Act was the first action on our government to try to help veterans get reestablished. So they established the VA loan. The purpose was to offer long-term financing to help veterans and their surviving spouses get into a house to provide them stability. So the loan is guaranteed by the Department of Veteran Affairs. The VA does not loan the money. That's very important to understand. All the VA does is they say that you're eligible for a VA loan. What the VA does is they actually guarantee the money to the banks. So for example, if you were to get a VA loan and you were to foreclose on your house, the VA is going to guarantee my bank a portion of our money back. So if you were to lose your house, the VA is insuring it. They're going to give us our money, a portion of our money back. They actually give you back up to 25% of the loan amount. So for example, most houses, let's just use $200,000 for an easy number. If they insure 25% of a $200,000 loan, they're insuring up to $50,000, right? Well, the last statistic I heard, it costs most banks about $50,000 to foreclose on a house. So if it's a $200,000 house, our banks pretty much guarantee we're going to get back all the money that we lose. So the VA loans are very low risk for banks because they're insured. They're guaranteed by the federal government. So that makes them easier to underwrite. It's the only loan program out there that will do a zero down loan, 100% loan. There's no monthly mortgage insurance on it. They do have a funding fee if you do not have a service-connected disability, but they're super fast and easy loans to underwrite. They're easy to get approved. They allow for higher debt-to-income ratios. The VA actually doesn't even have a minimum credit score requirement. They do have credit content requirement, which I'm going to cover in depth in a later chapter. They also allow you to do a cash out refinance after you already own the home to pull some of the equity out of your house. Some cases, they even allow up to 100% cash out refinance. How cool is that? So I teach a lot of veterans how to utilize the VA loan to go buy your current house, then do a cash out refinance later on down the road and use that cash to go buy an investment property if you're into investing. Also, another cool feature about the VA loans right now as we speak, end of 2019, interest rates are super low on VA loans. They're under 3.5%. Well, that changes on a regular basis, of course, and that the VA does not set the interest rates. The interest rates are set by the market. The really cool feature about the VA loans is they're assumable. What that means is, let's say 5 years down the road, you go to sell your house and the average market interest rate is up to 10%, for example. They can assume your loan and keep your current interest rate at 3.5%. How cool is that? So that's kind of some basics on the VA loan. I'm really going to dive in this series. We're going to discuss everything that you need to know about the VA loan. You're going to be super educated by the time you finish this series. That's my goal. Always, if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to me anytime, and I'm here for you guys.